strikes here for City. Just forced by Achebe's presence to turn away. Turam. It's the free kick and a little bit of a respite for Inter, whose concentration is at a peak in the last few minutes.
Yeah, just feel like Manchester City are building up a little bit of a head of steam, aren't they? Akanji there knows what they're doing on the turnover of possession. That deep into Inter's heart, can afford to foul the player. Phil Foden there, not starting this evening. Just a good one coming back to the club. Strong looking bench.
Yeah, and the intriguing face for me in there is James McAtee, who's playing in the second tier in England not that long ago with Sheffield United and lit up for that division. Out on loan. Very exalted company these days.
I think he had an excellent pre-season as well, which made Pep think twice about his plans for him this season.
Thank you. Except that it's far too easy.